Flynn Show.
Stand by for the half hour that Father Time describes as a pause that refreshes. 30 minutes with William Flynn and the orchestra, romantic tenor James Laverie, Muriel Howard, Horrie, Dargie and the Esquires, and your timekeeping tune caller, Eric Pearce. David Rose is in the limelight as our show opens with his spirited number that makes the violinists think they've earned overtime before they start. William Flynn and the orchestra give us and take a holiday for strings.
And look who's here now. If it's not that fellow James Laverie with a faraway look to his eye and a romantic song to his tongue, I'll warrant. Who is she now, James?
I'll be naming no names, but I'll just be after telling you that my girl's an Irish girl. Blarney in her smile, she's the fairest in the isle. Sure she sets people talking when she goes out walking, for my girl's an promises to marry me, my beautiful Irish rose. beautiful Irish Rose.
Thank you, James Laverie. Well, it's showtime. Our showman is William Flynn. With his unique arrangement of an old sweet number, he shows off his orchestra in a showpiece that you'll recognize as Moonlight Madonna. Thank you, Showman William Flynn. And welcome, musical sweetheart Muriel Howard.
Thank you for your kind welcome, sir.
May we hear it in song?
Would an Italian street song fill the bill?
Perfectly.
La la la, ha ha ha, zing zing.
Was not a classical arrangement of Ding That the Singing Cat. It was Peter and the Wolf, from which delightful tone picture that miserable feline stole a few brief moments of limelight. But let's not cry over spilt milk. We welcome back to the microphone romantic tenor James Laverie. With William Flynn on the orchestra, he sings Among My Souvenirs.
Nothing left for me of days that used to be. I live in memory among my souvenirs. Some letters tied with photograph or two. I see a rose from you among my souvenirs. A few more tokens rest within my treasure chest. They do their best to give me consolation. I count them all apart, and as the teardrops I find a broken heart among my souvenirs.
Thank you, James Laverie. From the mystic east he came, to the west he appealed. He had pearls and girls, but he couldn't do the rumba. The Maharaja of Magador.
There's a rich Maharaja of Magador who had 10,000 camels and maybe more. He had rubies and pearls and the loveliest girls. But he didn't know how to do the rumba.
He could afford
a big reward,
a big reward.
So to his daddle do daddle do daddle do daddle da 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 da. Which means take my rubies and take my pearls, take my camels and take my girls. Rumba lessons are wanted for the rich Maharaja of Magador. So a slick little chick answered, "That's for me." To the ad he had placed in Variety. When she saw his expanse, she could tell at a glance that he'd never learn how to do the rumba.
He had his wealth,
he had his health,
and so he
da 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 da
and take my clothes. Take my camels, I'll keep my goats. From now on you'll be working for the rich Maharaja of Mangalore. He was anxious to learn, so she taught him right. Thus she taught him the thrill of a moonlit night. He discovered the bliss of a half-promised kiss, but he never learned how to do the rumba. And on the day, she went away, you could hear do 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 do. She took his rubies and took his pearls, took his camels and took his goats, took his money and what is more, she took the Maharaja of Mangalore.
Bravo and thank you, Esquires. Well, after that little spell of foolery, let's quieten down to a tete-a-tete and tea for two. Did I say quieten? Arrangement, William Flynn. Likewise, a performance, gentlemen of the orchestra. Well, they team up again with James Laverie, Muriel Howard, the Esquires, to bring you the title number of a great film, One Night of Love.
Love.
We're saying au revoir now for 7 days, when again time will be refreshed with half an hour from William Flynn and the orchestra, James Laverie, Muriel Howard, and Horrie, Dargie and the Esquires, with Eric Pearce keeping the time and calling the tune. The show was produced by Alfred Potter and directed by Cedric Zahara.